Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah. We have learnt a part of this dua. Now we'll take the remaining part. Aw ajhala aw yujhala alayya. That is, O Allah, I seek refuge in you that from the state that I act ignorantly. Aw means or. Okay, aw means or. Ajhala means I act ignorantly. I do jahala. Okay. So let us practice the verb forms, three verb keys and the noun keys for the verb jahila. Jahila means he acted ignorantly. So can you repeat after me? Jahila yajhalu ijhal. Jahila yajhalu ijhal. Jahil majhul jahal. Jahil majhul jahal. Okay, aw ajhala or I act ignorantly. Aw yujhala alayya, or, and this is passive voice and this is a little bit tricky, so just remember the translation, or anyone should act ignorantly with me. That's what it is. I mean, aw ajhala aw yujhala alayya, or I act ignorantly, or anyone should act ignorantly with me, or I do jahala, or jahala is, you know, done against me, something like that. That is, O Allah, let me not commit excesses against people, such as abusing, taunting, mocking, ridiculing, etc., nor let anyone treat me in this manner. In this supplication, the first two lines are more concerned with Allah, that is, Allahumma inni a'udhu bika an adilla aw udalla aw azilla aw uzalla. And the remaining two lines are related to people, that is, aw adlima aw udlama aw ajhala aw yujhala alayya. We should not fail in fulfilling the rights of Allah and the rights of His creation. We should seek refuge from all those things which the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has sought refuge from. Please visit understandquran.com for our courses on read al-Quran, learn tajweed and understand al-Quran, and for one-to-one learning. جزاكم الله خير والسلام عليكم.